season gets into full swing, so does DUI enforcement across the state.
Nine on your side's Veronica Acosta joining us now from our live drive this morning with more on how this could impact Pima County. Veronica.
Hey, good morning, Mark. Well, that statewide DUI enforcement officially kicking off this week, and this is something that several law enforcement agencies from across the state are taking part in, and they really want to stress that people should get a sober designated driver, not a DUI. Now, the governor's office of highway safety, along with several other law enforcement agencies from across the state, they're going to be joining forces to put on that DUI holiday enforcement news conference that they have every year. That'll be in Phoenix tomorrow. And then on Thursday morning, those same law enforcement agencies, they'll be kicking off that DUI campaign right here in Pima County.
We would love not to write tickets. We would love not to investigate collisions. And if everyone takes a little time and brings some patience with them and realize that holiday driving is a lot like dancing. Everyone's got to move together. They've got to get along out there. It really helps us.
And I mentioned those several different law enforcement agencies, but it's not only those law enforcement agencies that take part in the campaign. It's also prosecutors from across the state, liquor distributors from across the state, even those rideshare service providers, as well as AAA. And through the campaign, all those who are involved, they're hoping to reduce that number of DUI-related crashes that we see, especially around the holidays here in Arizona. For now, reporting live from the east side, Veronica Acosta, KGA 9 on your side.